Good day all. We are going to watch how to create permanent link on Google Meet, a class, or video conferencing, or meeting. In this video, teachers can create permanent link for students, and using that permanent link, students can enter the online class. Actually, we will discuss multiple ways to create permanent link on Google Meet. So choose whatever you like. Now let's start.
Dear users, first of all, you have to go to Google Chrome browser with signing in Google account. If you had not signing in, please sign in and next try. Next, you have to look through right side of this web page. Already you have seen 9 dots top right side, then click 9 dot. Then you have to go to Google Meet apps or Google Calendar apps. First time I show you by Meet, so click Meet apps. In this page there are two active buttons. One is new meeting and second is enter a code or link. I want to create a scheduled meeting whose link is permanent forever. So click new meeting, then schedule in Google Calendar. Just wait and see. Next, you have to set title. Next, set to time. Tomorrow 8 May. Time 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. 8 May 2021. Not all day. Not repeat. Just I can organize a meeting. Your ID is and this is copy icon. You may copy this link. Successfully copied. For identification on the eye, you can set color, this meeting color, then just save. So your meeting is saved. Browser to close column. Punurai Google Meet open korbo. 9 dot meet new meeting schedule in Google Calendar. Next, you have to set 8 May. 8 May your meeting is meeting for ICT 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. If you click on this, you have seen edit event, delete email guest, three dots option, and this is the meeting link. You can copy this link and paste it to same way. Next, you can save, and then I go to my event. You have to do three dots option, print, duplicate. You have to click duplicate. And this ICT meeting, you can change your meeting name or class name. Meeting for subject training, just this is title and the time is 30 May 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. 30 May and note as anywhere. You can save. For checking, we set our next meeting, duplicate meeting, at 30 May 30 May and 30 may 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. So I can click it and check the meeting linkage. I can merge this link before I created 8 May and before created link here XAQERGBFEF. Now meeting XAQERGBFEF. For another example, I click it, go three dots, duplicate another meeting. Meeting for class routine. I want to organize next meeting at 1st July, 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. I can change it 8:30 a.m. to 9:30 a.m. then save. This meeting's link is XAQERGBFEF 30 May 2001. If I check or select here May 8, 8 May 2021, this meeting link is XAQERGBFEF. I check 30 May meeting XAQERGBFEF. Next, I can check 1st July 2021 meeting, then click XAQERGBFEF. So you can organize more and more duplicate meeting by this way. If you are not subscribed user, please subscribe from bottom. Next was more easy way to punurai Google Meet open korbo. 9.meet Just wait and see. This is Google Calendar page. Now, first of all, add title. Class 5. Next, you need to set time from 8 May 9 a.m. to 31st December 2021. Here, doesn't repeat daily, weekly on Saturday, monthly on the second Saturday, annually on May 8, every week weekday, Monday to Friday, are custom. I need to set daily. Class schedule will be up to 31st December 2021 from 8 May 2021, and daily time limitation 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. If you select all day, there is no time limitation any day, and you will be able to arrange meeting any day, any time. Here I can customize custom date, repeat every week, and Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Saturday, without Friday, 6 days a week I set ends option, I need to never, and last of all done. Next, join with Google Meet and the meetings link or code JTJJNAGWQB, and this is the code link or class link, and there is a icon of copy. If I click, then successfully copy to clipboard. I can save this link to my Word file or Excel or anywhere. Save. Next, add location, Magura, Bangladesh. Add notification. I set my notification from email. This is the username, signing in username. And next, event color. I want to select peacock. Another option is here, guest, add guest. And you can set guest list. I can set guest 1, 2, 3. Overall, some important options has done. Number 1, add title. Number 2, date. Number 3, daily or weekly, or which dates I want to arrange a class. Next, meeting link or meeting code. Then add guest. This is not mandatory. You can invite. Next, notification. Location is, color is not mandatory. And you can set any attachment from here, and you write some description. Last of all, you need to save. Would you like to send invite or invitation emails to Google Calendar guest? Yes, I want to send my guest this meeting ID or meeting link. This saved. Then you need to back to home page. I reload this page. You have seen that new meeting, enter a code link, and another option is enable all day class 5. This is schedule which I have created just now. And when you arrange a meeting, arrange a class anytime or fixed dates, you need to click here. If join now is present here, you are the host, and when asked to join is presented here, then you are the participants. Here join now is enabled, so I am the organizer or I am the host of this class or of this meeting. Just join now click. The meeting will started. Now, how you can check your schedule will be continue and your code or code link will be same? Just new meeting, click on Google Calendar and close the creation. Our schedule was from 8 May 2021. I can see here class 5. Tick click on class 5. Here class 5, 8 May 2/31 December 2021. This is your link, and I can check it from my saved option. ZTJ JNAG WQV. So this is same. So we can see that the code or the link are the same. Now we can check another day, 10 May, ZTJ JNAG WQV, same. 18 May, I can check ZTJ JNAG WQV, this is the same. I can check another day, June. ZTJ JNAG WQV, this is also same. October, Friday, 22, ZTJ JNAG WQV, this is also same. So you can arrange or organize scheduled meeting by using your fixed link, using your permanent link on Google Meet. This is the very easy way. You can create new meeting scheduled in Google Calendar by using Google Calendar. I click on this is calendar. If you want to set up a schedule, you have to click create, and this is the page, this is the pop-up page, and you need to add title. This is event. You can set your time just same as by using Google Meet. I hope you are understood. Third way to create permanent link, new meeting, start an instant meeting. Your ID or link or code of instant meeting is here. I copied meeting link, or you can see here copy joining info. I leave my call, return to home screen. Now enter a code or link. I copy my copied link here and join, and here is presented join now. As join now is presented here, I am the host. If ask to join is presented here, then they are participants. So now I click to join now. My meeting is started. Leave call, return to home screen. I close the browser. After a day, I open the browser and open Google Meet. And then I enter a copied link or code. Instant meeting links. This is copied link. Then enter a code. Then join. And again join now. I click on join now. The meeting will started. Now I can check my meeting ID or meeting link or meeting code. I can match it from my saved document and saved document is PGV UAWN IGV, and meeting document PGV UAWN IGV. So this is the same ID or same code or same link. So you can arrange or organize your class also an instant meeting code. I hope you are satisfied, and I request you to subscribe this channel.